harmful and bloodthirsty. This book is a piece of...
Hey!
Oh, hey! What's up? You scared me.
Just doing the season some justice.
Right. I thought you had practice.
Yeah, but it got cancelled. Which is why you're coming to my place. Let's go.
I don't know. You know how my mom gets. It's being out the Halloween right around the corner.
Come on, it beats having your nose stuck in a book about Halloween creatures. What, are you scared?
No.
Then let's go.
How's the Halloween party planning coming along?
I'm not throwing it.
What do you mean? Come on, it's senior year.
Yeah, but...
Plus, remember last year?
I'd rather not.
Whatever. Point is, I feel like it'd be a lot of fun, you know?
Yeah, but it's so stressful. Plus, people only have fun because they have to go dress up as bunnies, or even worse, vampires. I have to answer this. I'll be right back.
What the f-
Well, what did you expect? Wolves are better.
Hey, so do you want to get a quick bite to- Oh, shit.
Seriously? All of that? And he's really not gonna choose either one of us? How's this? I kill the girl, and you kill Puga. Deal.